The best moment on our church calendar is when we set aside a week for prayer and fasting, which is happening this week. And I just want to invite you to join one of our 4 in-person locations where we're going to pray every night, Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. and then on Saturday at 9 a.m. And these are very impactful times. If for some reason you can't be there in person, we still want you to be able to participate. So we are providing a prayer guide each and every night. And with this guide, you'll still be able to participate from homes. And there are multiple ways that you can access this. Number one, go to jubileestl.org/fasting and click on the prayer guide button. In fact, at this place, you're going to see a lot of great resources about prayer and about fasting. This will be updated every day of the week. And then secondly, you could check our social media platforms, Facebook and Instagram, and you can find it there as well. And then lastly, in the description of this YouTube video, the prayer guides will be there, provided there as well. Again, we would love to see you at any one of our in-person prayer meetings, but just to be sure that you can participate, we hope that you would engage at home as we seek God together during this powerful, powerful week of prayer and fasting.